Hello everyone, Bloodshot is here, and today we are making another YouTube video. Today we are back with Subnautica, and I've been playing it a whole lot more. As you can see, I'm highly upgraded. And the reason we've got so many fire extinguishers is because I'm gonna go back into the boat. And yeah, we'll come to the shizzles to get this. I started playing this game in my free time and I enjoyed it a lot. Oh shit. Yeah. So what I'm just gonna do is just bolt it to this big ass boat thing. Don't know what that is, but got time for that later. Oops, that was a lot of screenshots. But yeah, just playing this game, it's pretty beautiful. Wonder what I can unlock for the future in this game. Please leave comments down below what you recommend for tips, because I am still a beginner. I never understand how this game works. Jesus. Fucking whoa. I actually shot myself. Oh my god. Oh no. No. Get away from that thing as soon as possible. Get away from it. Ah! Oh, oh no. Oh god. No. You stay the fuck up. Hey! No! I don't like that. Ew. Oh no, I've got singles. Oh, I don't like that. Fucking like face of the shit, it's like. That was horrifying. Right. Attempt number two. Okay. what I'm going to do is, yeah. Oh God. I did not enjoy that. I hope he's not there. No, that is near. No, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Why did it just grow dark all of a sudden? got shit now because of that big bastard.
That actually scared me. That actually scared me.
That was awful. Yeah, like, no word of a lie, that was lucky, the fucking creepiest thing I've ever seen in my life.
EDA data. Recommended.
Okay, that actually like shit me up. Yeah. Thank you guys for watching this video. If you liked it, please like and comment. If you want to see more videos, please hit subscribe and get notified when I next upload. Please click the bell. And yeah. Don't shoot yourself up, please. I'm not again.